He got power, man. You ain't never seen it like this. He got power, man. His words make the world exist. He got power, man. He can turn your situation around. I'm saying do it.
See the Lord do a lot of things in my day. Time after time, He blows my mind and builds my faith. I like to read and to see what He's done in the past. He can do in the present if His people would ask. I've seen Him shut a whole strip full of strip clubs. Now dude is a Christian now. Wow, now that's power like you never seen. How He dug in that man and made it so clean. I've even seen Him heal a broken home. Couple couldn't get along. Now you be like, get him wrong. Man, I'm so impressed with His slate. I wanna trust Him more and more and strengthen my faith. Yes, I hope you know it's true. All power's in God's hands. What can't you make it through? The proof is the God man. Nobody took His life, but Jesus, He laid it down. And 3 days later, yes, He popped out of the ground. We're talking about Almighty God. Please don't forget what He did with Moses' rod. Please don't forget when He split the Red Sea. What is a light bill or a deadly disease? What is a marriage problem or one that's on the rocks? To the one who speaks to storms and storms stop. To the one who got Lazarus out of the grave. Not after one, but 2, 3, 4 days. Crazy. He is the light. He is the and the resurrection. You give Him your fill and get His perfection. I'm trying to get you to see if He can save a soul. Defeat Satan and sin. All else is might's role. And if He chooses to not grant a request, it's not because He lacks power, but He's seeking our best. It's not because He lacks strength, but He's seeking our good. Now don't walk through that trial like Jesus would.
He got power, man. You ain't never seen it like this. He got power, man. His words make the world exist. He got power, man. He can turn your situation around. I've seen Him do it. He got power, man. You ain't never seen it like this. He got power, man. His words make the world exist. He got power, man. He can turn your situation around. I've seen Him do it.
I know some people in my hood that's been struggling with some things. They've been addicted for so long, they don't think that they can change. Then I tell them about Jesus and how He can set them free. But they choose to stay away. Man, all that's just unbelief. But He's worthy to be trusted. He's a keeper of His word. But it's either you don't believe in Jesus or that you're scared. Now what you're scared of? You should be scared of your sin. You're not trusting in His name. That's the danger you're in. But you ain't gotta stay that way. You can pray and confess. Live a life of repentance. Receive Jesus' best. Himself, His love, His grace, His power. Give you strength in the darkest hour so you won't be devoured. Give you strength against temptation cause He's stronger than sin. He's much stronger than your corruption erupting within. He's much stronger than your addiction to sex or a drug, to alcohol or to a club. Only that's what He does.
He got power, man. You ain't never seen it like this. He got power, man. His words